Got a brand new model dressed in a brand new color for 2014. This is the Charcoal Pearl FLHXS Street Glide Special. Got the pinstriping on the tank, front fender all the way back to the bags. 103 cubic inch high output motor. Got the brand new levers on the GTX saddlebags that open and close with one lid. Still got the comfortable two-up seat. And it's starting to rain on me out here, guys. Have to wrap this up pretty quick. We got the brand new Eliminator mag, the open floating rotor, and the low-profile front fender, Daymaker LED headlight, split-stream air vent. It equalizes the pressure between the front and the rear of the fairing, resulting in a smoother ride than ever before. One of the key features to the Street Glide Special are the painted inner fairing and the Boombox 6.5 infotainment system. It's got built-in navigation, built-in satellite radio, and it's accompanied by the jukebox. Plug in your favorite device, keep it stored there, keep it charged up, and you can use the thumb joysticks on the newly designed switches and control that device. They've moved the cruise control to the left-hand side, freeing up that throttle hand, keeping within the ergonomic mantra of Project Rushmore. Still got that nice clean Street Glide tail end. Come on down, take one for a demo ride today right here at Cox's Harley-Davidson, where every day is demo day.